As we enter this final week for in-person absentee voting, there are just 8 days left until November 3rd in the election. Many people are getting out ahead of that date. Our Adriana Mendez went to Greenfield, spoke with voters today on why they are choosing to vote early.
We've seen a steady stream of people head into the Greenfield City Hall to vote today. City officials anticipate even more people will take part in in-person absentee voting as it gets closer to Election Day.
Despite the snowy and cold weather, Greenfield resident Diane Kreitzer says it was important for her to cast her ballot today.
Because I have today off and I don't want to wait in line on the 3rd.
Now that she submitted her vote, Diane says she feels relieved to have it done and over with.
I've done my duty.
Lisa Pelkey with the City of Greenfield says so far the voting process has been smooth. The city has about 23,000 registered voters. They have issued more than 13,000 absentee ballots and have received about 11,000 back.
And it's just been a very steady flow of voters every day. I'm expecting that our number of absentee ballots will go up possibly by another close to 1,000 before the end of the week.
Despite the number of voters already casting their ballot, Lisa says on Election Day, it will still be busy.
Expect that there could be lines. Be prepared because of COVID, you may be outside versus in the building waiting. So just be prepared.
And avoiding long lines is why Morgan Lane stopped by today. Morgan says it's important to vote, no matter who you vote for.
I think it's very important, especially since Wisconsin is a swing state. And since, your vote can matter, since it could be very close here in Wisconsin.
And people are asked to social distance and wear a mask while voting. In-person absentee voting ends in the city of Greenfield this Friday. Reporting in Greenfield, Adriana Mendez, TMJ4 News.